Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about Agra forts. It was located in Agra in Uttar Pradesh. It is called a World Heritage Site. It is declared as a World Heritage Site also. So let's know about the Agra fort. Okay, this is it is also, it was constructed in the between 1565 to 1575 AD, especially. So many it in the time of Akbar. It has so many buildings are there. That is the Jahangir Mahal, Khas Mahal, Diwani Khas, Diwani Am, Machi Bhavan, and Moti Masjid. That's why it is so famous. So let's see. This is the gates of Agra. It is around 70 meters height, and it separated the 12 meters deep moat. More the deep surrounding the gates. This is the plan of the Agra. It was first the Agra fort was originally a brick fort held by a Hindu Sikarwal Rajput. It was especially in the brick fort was a Hindu king. That is Sikarwal Rajput, but gradually he came into hand of Mughal emperors. Okay, this is the Amar Gate. Okay, the plan of Amar Gate. This is called Amar Gate. The plan of the Amar Singh Gate is identical to the Delhi Gate, and also has a drawbridge over the moat. Next. This is Akbari Mahal. This is the Akbari Mahal at the south corner of the Agra fort. This is Jahangiri Mahal. Jahangiri Mahal, was built by Akbar. The Jahangiri Mahal is the only portion of the foot wall. Next, these are the designs. Next, we'll see the Diwani Am, that is a hall of public audience. Throughout the region of Akbar, public Diwani Am and private Diwani Khas audience were held in temporary wooden structure added with a tent in the Agra fort, an arrangement that continued during the region of Jahangir also. There are, we'll see next, this is Diwani Khas Hall of Private Audience. This is the elongated structures. Structures you can find here. We will go visit, you can find so many beautiful attractive features here. Next we will see Ansuri Bagh. This is the Ansuri Bagh, the Mausamman Burj. This is the Mausamman Burj. Next, Sis Mahal. This is the Sis Mahal. This illustrious building of the Sis Mahals is so named because of the fine profuse embellishment of mirrors on the arch walls and the ceilings with the irregular geometrical and floral patterns. This is the fine profuse embellishment of the mirrors here. This is all about the Moti Masjid. This is the structures. And it is a structure extremely made of red sandstone, while the entire interior is finished with white marble. It is one of the first Shah Jahan mosque at the Agra in marble, after the one of the building of Dargah in Hayat Khwaja Muhyiddin Chisti at the Ajmer. Okay, this is all about the Agra Porter. Thank you.